Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге. At 8-2-2, the Wild are off to one of the best starts in franchise history. A big reason for it, success on the road. 5-1-1 in games outside of St. Paul. They take it back out on the road starting tonight.
Marc-Andre Fleury for his fourth start of the year and his first one since the Marc-Andre Fleury night in Pittsburgh. Well, he's been terrific against the Sharks. 18-5-4 record, 939 save percentage to go with the 188 goals against. I think
Boldy trying to hold off a check. Goes to Brodin up high. Across for Spurgeon. He threw it cross corner. Brodin holds. Deflected at the side of the net. Foligno will step in and take the draw for Minnesota. Chisholm to Bogosian. His shot. They score! It was tipped out front by Foligno.
Bogosian and then lets Bogosian go through the line first. Leads you to believe that went off a Shark defender. It indeed does, but Marcus Foligno does a good job. The center gets kicked out, Gaudreau gets kicked out. Marcus Foligno taking this draw, wins it back.
Two games in a row since 2016. This shot knocked away by Vanacek. The next few weeks where the schedule becomes more normalized. They had that stretch of just five games in 16 days. Even though it was a long road trip, there was plenty of favor. DeLauco got it through to Trenin. Trenin with a shot, and that was deflected.
From the Toronto Maple Leafs, Liljegren, more of a staple in the Leafs lineup last year. Played just one game this year. Asked for a way out.
Zuccarello shoves it down the boards. Kaprizov to Zuccarello. Now it's Faber moving in. A shot! It went off the post. Wild able to retrieve the puck along the wall. Here's Faber. Goes to the corner for Boldy. Boldy wanted a tip from Eriksson Ek. He was knocked down out front. Brunstrom's out of the box. Sharks are back at full strength. Here comes Gaudreau. Drops to Brunstrom. A shot saved by Fleury. To Declan Chisholm. Relays it around to the corner. Toffoli left alone out front. And Marc-Andre Fleury.
Who finds him? It's number one overall, Macklin Celebrini. I mean, he just picks a puck up off the wall, spins to the middle. That's what we talked about in the open vision.
Holds off a check, got it to Boldy. Boldy circles from behind the net. To the line, Faber a shot, and that went wide. Under the arms of Eriksson Ek. Bogosian drops it back. Boldy takes a look. Hands it off to Bogosian. Winds, fires, save Vanacek. Under the stick of Nico Sturm, who sends it all the way down. Fleury wants to catch him in a chain. Kaprizov ducks past Sturm, moves in for a shot, and that went off the edge of the stick.
Your hairs or maybe zippers on that top lip, Marc-Andre Fleury, but little catch. Now here's the play at the blue line.
Fashion for Foligno. It came with a faceoff win. Celebrini into the corner. Granlund a shot, saved by Fleury.
And that's a good point. But they still had success in the LA game, and what they did, they got away from.
Eriksson Ek scores!
They get halfway through a change. These are the turnovers, and if the Wild can attack quickly on transition, they'll have a chance. Bit of a bobbling puck here that finds Ryan Hartman coming off the bench on a change. But Eriksson Ek can jump on that. I actually think it throws it off the inside foot of left side of the screen.
After video review, it's determined that the play was offside. We have no goal. Play set the clock to 19:05.
Diving on this rush play, cuts through to that back post, and he tries to get around Brock Faber, and Faber's stick gets caught in the skates and takes him down. That's Faber's stick right in the skates to Foley.
Celebrini works the opposite flank. Liljegren up high, back to Granlund, down low, Celebrini. His shot was deflected and swept away by Bogosian.
Celebrini doesn't get a lot on this one. It's kind of a changeup. So it's Toffoli net front. And that's just kind of sitting there. Wennberg out front watching it.
Shark suddenly with a 3-on-2 the other way. Celebrini to Granlund. Brodin got back. Celebrini scores.
With his second goal in his third NHL game. Good play here from Granlund to pick this puck up, then throw it back to the slot. Fleury. Fleury kind of caught, trying to chase that puck and cut off anything to the front.
Brodin spins away from a check, out to Spurgeon, across to Boldy. Boldy's shot got through, and it's held by Vanacek. Gets it back to Kaprizov. Wild in the midst of a change as Kaprizov drops it to Brodin. His shot got through and just missed. Trennan got it by Ferraro, scooped up by Husnadinov. Husnadinov races in, drives to the slot. Lauko was tied up, cooked the half wall. Good pressure by the Wild. Spurgeon of shots, steered away by Vanacek. Picked up by Kaprizov. Back to Zuccarello, and he scores! What a feed from Kaprizov.
Just battling behind the net. It gets it to Zuccarello here. He's able to separate. The Sharks don't end that play early like they could have. And then Kaprizov, just one little look over the shoulder, sees 36 from afar, put that one on the back post. Kind of no look. That's a battle. And Wild should have had a power play, if nothing else. But quick little look on the backhand side. Kaprizov turns the wrists over. Goodrow
free at the line. Chisholm looking, fires. It's kicked out by Vanacek. Johansson in the middle, Boldy! And he fired it just wide. Hartman to Foligno. Brodin across to Spurgeon. Into the middle, Goodrow, a shot, they score! Tipped by Hartman out front.
Offside, prior to the goal.
Here's the goal. It's a high play from Freddie Goodrow, given goal with Jared Spurgeon. That not open, so Goodrow makes the right choice, throwing it to the net. Now watch Hartman. He's on the left side of your center of your screen, now coming through the middle. Drags that foot. That might be the difference.
After review, it's determined that the play was offside. We have no goal.
So a second. Middleton for Husnadinov. To Zuccarello. Tried to send it across. Husnadinov grabs a loose puck, but sent it wide. Liljegren separated from the puck. A centering pass. Trennan to Husnadinov, and it just missed. Feeds Boldy. Boldy moves in. Passes on the shot. Goes to Faber. Now back to Boldy in the circle. Boldy a shot. He scores!
Then when he takes it, it pays off. There's the first one he passes. Resets, gets it back. Now it's right to the net. And there's no doubt what he's trying to do there. Looking for a lane. Then a good screen out in front. Give an assist that won't count to Eriksson Ek for that screen. Beautiful screen.
To the Hartman into the circle. Goodrow a shot. Save Vanacek.
That group does a good job not letting San Jose get set up.
Out front, a kick save by Fleury. What a stop. Brodin fires. It was deflected. Rossi to Kaprizov. Kaprizov back to Spurgeon. A shot right on. Rossi knocks it out of the air. Zuccarello sends Kaprizov in. Oh, he went back to the forehand between the legs and then
in the air. Then they attack, and it's through the legs. A little puck protection through the legs. And Chip trying to go over the far side of Vanacek. That almost goes 7-0. They stick with it. One more chance. What a play.
Moves through center, fires it down into the Minnesota zone. Celebrini to the line. Liljegren shot right on.
That gave Fleury the time to get over there and forced Toffoli to have to really pick his corner.
Brodin fires. He scores! Looked like it was deflected in the slot.
Freddie Gaudreau, who's going to stay hot offensively, just finds the lane. And it is. It's off Cody Ceci. Vanacek can see this puck all the way from up there, but good things happen when you shoot the puck. Coming out of the second intermission, he showed the shot sharp.
Shoved into the end wall. Dellandrea emerges with the puck. Liljegren with a long shot off the post. Back up high for Thompson. Now it's Granlund. Flips it back to Thompson. Celebrini fakes the shot. Fires again. Shoulder saved by Fleury. Chisholm scoops it up from the point. Hartman moves in. Sent it across. And Kaprizov denied by Vanecek. Pro sports teams, Drew, just has not found a way to win it all. The Wild have not won the Stanley Cup, of course. There's a shot by Celebrini. And he scores.
Well, this is a fairly innocent-looking play, but the entry into the zone is key. And this is just Macklin all on his own. What a shot. When he sees the ice, he takes it. He gets his head up in that little move, and he's always... That's a no-looker again. He wasn't even looking at the net on that one.
Into the corner to Foley. Granlund turned it over. Handed it right to Boldy. Boldy looking for a lane at the empty net. He works by Liljegren and scores.
Steal it, but a good read here from Boldy in the middle of the ice, and then just a little fake at the red, get Liljegren's feet stagnant.
Ustadinov wins the final draw of the night, and that'll do it. Marc-Andre Fleury earns the win for Minnesota with 24 saves. Kaprizov 3 helpers, Boldy 2 goals, and Minnesota coasts to a 5-2 win.